Hi, this is Chris from The Inquirer, and we're going to take a quick look at Siri on the iPhone 4S. So Siri is the voice-activated software that comes with iOS 5 on the new Apple iPhone, and it's something that you won't get if you upgrade your old iPhone 4, for example, to the new version of iOS. So it's one of the kind of key differences software-wise that makes them different. So in a second, I'll bring up Siri by holding down the home button. And what you can do with it is ask it different questions. You can tell it to ring someone in your contacts list, start sending an email or a text message, set reminders, and all sorts like that. So in a second, I'll get it up and we'll see if we can get it to answer a question. Will I need an umbrella tomorrow?
Set the alarm for when tomorrow?
Let's try again. Will I need an umbrella tomorrow?
It doesn't look like it's going to rain tomorrow.
So there, it's given me the answer and given us a handy little graphic including the rest of the week's weather as well. So we'll try a different one. Remind me to go to the doctor's.
When would you like me to remind you?
5 p.m.
Here's your reminder for today at 5 p.m.
So there we go, I can cancel
Shall
or confirm.
I create it?
So if I confirm, that'll then go into my calendar. And then later on it will remind me to go to the doctor's. One thing to point out that Siri doesn't do at the moment in the UK is location-based services. So if I'm trying to find a restaurant or a cinema or an address, it won't be able to find it because Apple hasn't teamed up with anyone to provide that information at the moment. So if I just maybe try in a second to ask it where the nearest cinema is, and we'll see what happens. Where's the nearest cinema?
Sorry, Ian, I can't look for places in UK.
There you go, you can't look for places in the UK, but we're hoping that Apple's going to sort that out within the next few weeks and months, and then that will mean Siri will be a lot better. I mean, you don't have to go to Google Maps or something to find your way around.